With a new app, we usually want to start by creating the user interface. With SAP Build Apps, this is done by dragging components from the component library on the left onto the view canvas. Let's drag in a title component and a text component. Components on the view canvas can be dragged to reorder them. Clicking on a component reveals its toolbar with options to duplicate the component or remove it.